For the knee measurement, we go around the widest point of the knee, keeping our tape level the entire time. Make sure that we have one finger behind. And that's how the measurement's taken.